I gotta hear me.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from West Virginia.
I'm never gonna play to switch around on me. When you shut me up, I'm feeling a bunch of nerve. Turn the light, don't you shake, don't you bang bang, you don't do nothing. You gotta get up off that great line. Gonna wanna tell you what you can't do. Shut that down on the mind. And I guarantee the
This is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her, a lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, and this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype, an opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's a
Dragon Sleeper!
It's a Dragon Sleeper. Oh, nowhere!
Rolls through, and she's free.
She scores big with the counter.
Taken down. Really just laying it in.
Good timing with that reversal. Gross.
How barbaric.
Are you kidding me? How is that allowed inside a WWE ring?
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Oh, look at this. Arm bar slipped underneath and able to counter.
Three.
Oh, that's going to sting. Ooh, she just turned it around. Climbs back into the ring. She's into the ring again. Oh, what a counter.
And double leg drop.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
She avoids the attack completely.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only
aggravating her competition at this point.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Brutalized with kicks and a big clothesline.
Cover here.
One, two.
Kicking out in time.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Close as it could get without it all being over for her. The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away. And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
Surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end from the top. Nobody home for that one.
Counter after counter.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Painful attack focused on the chest. And now she's bringing in overwhelming offense.
She's reading everything her opponent is trying to throw at her.
Hoisted up. Here we go. Face first. Just stamped her ticket to victory.
Cover.
Inspiration comes hard. The jumper and the deck keep inside.